Just look at these sniper shots I hit.